so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1. There's no more one thing to do. Three words for you.
Hi everyone, this is Ciel again from Sleepless by Ciel Style. So today I'll be doing a DIY how to make a brush cards inexpensively. So this morning I went to the market and I just bought these lovely roses. Yeah, I just bought these lovely roses and I actually think that this bud guards from the roses can make a DIY in my brushes. So these are the sample of my brushes. So let's try to make a DIY brush guards. So I'm going to take one roses for this lovely bunch of roses. So as you can see, this is very tight. I will just take off this bud guards. Yeah, so lovely the flower. So I will put the here first. So these bud guards that you get in the roses can also make a brush guards. So of course you just have to clean these bud guards from the flowers, but for now I will show you first how these bud guards become a DIY brush guards. So it's very simple. See, as you can see, it is not very expensive, unlike the brush guards that you bought online on the stores. That's super expensive. You can use, it's almost the same, the quality is almost the same, and it's very inexpensive. See, I will try all others in my other brushes. So I take off again the one rose from my rose bunch, and I will take off the bud guards from my rose. So as you can see, just insert this in your brush and voila! So fast and easy, and it's very inexpensive, and also it also take care of your brushes. Very cheap, and you can use this, you can bring this in your travel. So after you finish cleaning your brushes, you can use brush guards also. Yeah. very simple. So very simple and so easy and very cheap. So thank you for watching, guys. Hope you comment on this video and subscribe. Bye.